The problem with Oprah's message about the recent celebrity suicides. Oprah meant well. She said what many worried parents, grandparents and community leaders might say when trying to explain the unexplainable. Two beloved celebrities died by suicide in the same week, just as a CDC report circulated with the updated grim statistics about suicide in our country. It seemed wherever you turned, suicide was in the news. It was a tough week for lost survivors, attempt survivors and anyone who was a fan of Kate Spade and Anthony Bourdain. So Oprah said what I'm sure she thought was best. In an interview with Extra at the premiere of her new TV show, she told an interviewer, "Every death is here to teach us how to live better. Every death is here to remind us of our own life and the value of it."